Hey everybody, and welcome back to this episode of Saber TV. I'm Kate.
And I'm Felix.
Last week, over 300 invasive carp were caught in the Mississippi, setting records for the largest single capture of invasive carp in Minnesota.
This new record blew the last one out of the water, which was set in 2020 at 50 carp.
December 11th, St. John's University is prepping for Speaker Philip Davis, Prime Minister of the Bahamas.
Davis will be giving a lecture as a part of the Eugene J. McCarthy Lecture Series, wherein afterwards, there will be a discussion on a wide range of topics.
A traveling music festival is headed for Minnesota in June, with tickets on sale Friday.
This festival is raising eyebrows, as no lineup of artists has been officially released.
Ticket prices range from $70 to nearly $2,000 for VIP tickets, which essentially sounds like purchasing the most risky Happy Meal, where instead of paying $5 and hoping to get the right toy, you spend $100 to hopefully have fun for 3 days out in an open field listening to Loot Crate of different musicians.
For sports, we have Ava telling you what's up and coming.
Thanks, guys! Tuesday, we saw basketball go head-to-head with Recori with a 64-41 score, crushing the Warriors on the battleground, continuing their winning streak of 3-0 for the season. Also with the 3-0 streak, boys hockey left the ice on Tuesday night against Alexandria in a win of 3-2, ruffling the feathers of the Cardinals. Tonight, make sure to cheer on our wrestling team during their varsity triangular and pump up the girls' hockey as they make a splash going up against Fergus Falls here in the Shields Athletic Complex. Friday and Saturday, we'll see both Sartell Wrestling compete in away invitationals. And Saturday, our Sabre dance team goes off to their ECU dance invitational. That same Saturday, boys hockey has a home game against Bemidji, and the boys basketball has an away game in St. Michael Albertville. This week's 60-second doc highlights our very own Mr. Lumley as he talks about his time making music and the album he's been recording.
I'm also doing all the harmonies. I'm playing keyboard parts, so it's a pretty intensive project. Hi, I'm Dave Lumley. I work at the high school here. I'm the band director. I play guitar. I've been playing guitar for a long time. I started playing and singing when I was about 12. I have an album I've been working on right before COVID. I started working on it. I'm trying to put together a whole collection of songs that all kind of fit together, are in the same style. The album style is what I would call like folk or Americana music. A lot of my songs sound really personal, but they might not be a true story that happened to me. It's just an idea of what a story could be. It's not a full-time project. It's something I kind of work on the side. I'm doing pretty much everything myself on the album. I had somebody record drums for me, but beyond that, I'm playing the acoustic guitar on it, multiple tracks. I'm playing electric guitar. I'm playing the bass. I'm singing the main lyrics that I wrote. It's getting close, so I'm hoping that within the next couple months, within the year hopefully, that I'll be finished with it.
We should all be like, wait! I don't even care if this is embarrassing.
Afraid of chicken from like restaurants?
It's sliced.
Eat the slab of meat.
I don't want to.
Actually good. Eat it.
Yeah.
I challenge anyone to find a better sandwich than this. This is like.
It's heaven on earth. Our sandwich is so bad.
Bone-in
sandwich in one hand,
and
your life
is
the other.
I'm okay with that.
Go on. Two 10-piece chicken nugget meals, that's like $22.
Yeah.
To get two meals. For four to get the same price, that's crazy.
We gotta write about how like this is good for cheap college and high school students.
Thanks, Ava.
And finally, we have Hadley, our resident saver on the street.
Hey everybody, it's Hadley. This is Saber on the Street, where we focus on student interests and opinions. Today, Spotify Wrapped.
Who is your top artist on your Spotify Wrapped?
Zach Bryan.
Zach Bryan! Oh my god!
What was your top artist this year?
Tidal Fight.
Thanks, guys. Who is your top artist?
Lil Uzi Vert.
Okay.
Can I just zoom in on you doing a wrist face?
Thanks.
What was your guys' top genre this year?
I got poppin' indie.
I also got poppin' indie.
I also got poppin' indie.
I did not get poppin' indie.
You got, what did you get though?
Next question.
What was your top genre this year?
Pop music.
That's very good, thank you. Leave me alone. Sing it.
No.
Oh, okay. What was your top genre?
Rap.
This must be pretty good Spotify Wrapped. Do you get it? Because it's like rap.
I get it.
Okay, good.
Save on the sweet. Do it.
If anything, I'm too short, but yeah.
All right, how many minutes did you listen to Spotify this year?
21,102.
Rough numbers.
5 days nonstop.
Okay, that's not too bad.
No, I can't. I'm not gonna do that.
Okay, what was your top artist this year?
Kelsey.
Thank you, babe. You're welcome.
Okay. Who was your top artist?
Taylor Swift.
Oh, that's real good. Thank you so much.
What's your top artist this year?
My top artist is Luke Combs. And I'm repping today. My peak listening for him, if you're interested,
I am.
Was August.
That makes sense.
Yeah, getting ready for the school year again.
Yeah.
100%.
Thank you so much for your time.
You got it.
Hold on. Wait for it. Warner, this one's for you. She says she met me on the tour. She keeps knocking on my door. She won't leave me. Leave me. Okay, everybody, that was this week's Saber on the Street. Oh.
That does it for this week's episode. I'm Felix.
And I'm Kate.
Signing off.